Hi guys, this is Speak About Digital. In this video, I'll be comparing two highly regarded customer relationship management, CRM, software options, Pipedrive and HubSpot. Each platform offers a unique set of features designed to enhance business productivity and customer management. We will compare these to help you decide which one better suits your business needs. So, let's get started. Pipedrive, created by salespeople for salespeople, is known for its intuitive, cost-effective, and scalable CRM. It offers unlimited contacts, custom fields, and visual tools to help users manage their sales processes. However, while Pipedrive's straightforward and customizable approach appeals to users seeking simplicity, it might not offer as extensive and detailed reporting as HubSpot. HubSpot, on the other hand, is often seen as a global marketing tool with a CRM at its core. It provides extensive contact management features that allow you to find, segment, and communicate with customers. However, while HubSpot offers a solid free plan, its advanced features can be costly. Each platform brings its own set of advantages and disadvantages. Pipedrive's strengths lie in its simplicity, affordability, and sales-focused tools. However, its reporting capabilities might not be as comprehensive as those of HubSpot. Conversely, HubSpot's extensive contact management features and detailed reporting are significant advantages, but its cost could be a limiting factor for some businesses. Determining which platform is best for you depends on your specific needs and objectives. If you're looking for an intuitive, affordable, and sales-focused CRM, Pipedrive could be a good fit. However, if you need extensive contact management features and detailed reporting, HubSpot could be the better choice. Both Pipedrive and HubSpot offer valuable tools for managing customer relationships. Your choice between the two should be guided by your specific needs and the features most important to you. It's recommended that you explore both platforms to fully understand their capabilities and how they can benefit your business. To get started, simply sign up using the first link provided in the video description. Thank you for considering this option. All right, that's it for this video. I hope you found this comparison useful and learned something new. So if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to show your appreciation. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please don't hesitate to comment below. I will do my best to respond to all comments and provide helpful answers. Thanks for watching, and take care.